toddler is rushed to the hospital after falling from a window in Crown Heights. First responders say it happened around 11:20 this morning at 580 Crown Street. Now, police tell us the toddler fell from a sixth-floor window onto the third-floor balcony. The toddler was taken to Kings County Hospital. Stick with News 12 Brooklyn for the latest on this developing story.